arteffects now is at Vorarlberg. Next to me are MXPX.
Hey, how are you? Really long. We just came out from Zurich.
Mm-hmm.
Really? And Switzerland, but I flew over from Seattle, Washington.
Yeah.
And so yeah, that was a long trip out here.
How would you interpret your access to music, and what was the impulse for you to start making music?
What do you guys think?
I think that like people like you were the reason why I started music.
Yeah, I mean, I got into punk rock in junior high school, so age 13, 14, 15.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
And started skateboarding and getting into that scene. And bands like The Descendants, Black Flag, Dead Milkmen, you know, like punk rock, you know, for me. The Clash, that was what got me into punk rock.
I pretty much have exactly the same history as he does, just besides the Seattle thing.
Yeah.
But I started to listen, my first record, like my first rock record was actually Money for Nothing by Dire Straits. So
mm-hmm.
that was actually when I started to pick up the guitar. And then when I was 15 or 16, I also started to listen to Green Day and Descendants, and yeah, pretty much the same.
I figured out you three guys speak German.
Yes, we
do. But do you speak German?
I did not know.
A sentence, a word?
A sentence, as far, of course, a word, but
come on.
Teach
you a lot of stuff.
I do know a few things. I just got here, so I'm not in my like,
yeah.
German
what
mind.
What was it?
Nicht geil. Not cool. Not cool.
Schlumpf.
Schlumpf.
No.
Okay, yeah, these guys have taught me how to swear words. So.
But you can say hello and stuff, like hallo.
Hello.
Hello. Tschüss, bitte, guten Morgen, guten Abend.
You know some words?
Yeah.
Now I will show you some pictures. First I will show the audience, and then I will show you some pictures from famous people in Austria, and you have to guess what they do for a living.
Okay.
Of
okay,
course,
yeah,
you guys,
okay.
You
yeah, maybe.
Probably, I don't.
Yeah.
Okay,
next
one. Karl-Heinz Grasser. No?
Nope.
No? What's he
embarrassing.
Doing?
He does sports?
No.
No?
Show me.
I mean...
Hair model?
Is he a fashion designer?
No.
Is he a football player?
No.
He was
Minister for Finances in Austria.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, yeah.
Some years
yeah.
ago. Miriam Jakmeister.
That's what I meant before.
Who's that?
I don't
know.
Oh!
I just told the guys that you had a flu.
Thank you very much. That's what they tell me.
Austria is awesome. You brought in The Sound of Music.
Mm-hmm.
You know
yeah,
this
yeah.
movie?
Yeah.
These,
no, I don't know that movie.
The Hills Are Alive. Non track family. We've been
no,
talking
no,
about
no,
it
no.
all
day.
US.
I'm sure. Yeah.
Like Austria, because it's quite similar to Switzerland, where you guys come from.
Yeah, okay.
Like countryside and stuff. It's
mm-hmm.
kind of exactly the same, so it's like very familiar. We go to
yeah,
Austria,
right.
It's nothing like.
It's better than Germany.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's better than Germany.
Don't say that, he's German.
I know.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.